there's no wrong or right way to make guacamole. I just strongly believe that tomatoes do not belong in guacamole. So mine is just smashed up aguacate, salt, pepper, finely diced jalapenos because we don't want big chunks in there, cebolla, a whole bunch of cilantro, and a whole bunch of lime juice, and then just mix it all up. It's very simple, but this is a guacamole that I served with my chicharron de ribeye, which is a video I posted yesterday. It's so incredibly delicious.